Hello, my name is Dr. Stephen Mandy, and I am a dermatologist associated with South Beach Dermatology in Miami Beach, Florida. Let's talk about natural cures for varicose veins. The most effective, non-invasive form of treatment for varicose veins that the average person can avail themselves of are elastic stockings. And they can be purchased in any pharmacy. Usually you're looking for a stocking that maintains what they call a pressure gradient of 20 millimeters or more. That type of stocking goes a long way to preventing the worsening of varicose veins and alleviating the symptoms of varicose veins, which can be swelling and discomfort upon prolonged standing. Varicose veins can become a severe problem in pregnancy, and when a woman is pregnant, she should discuss the issue with her gynecologist and obstetrician when she sees him to try to prevent varicose veins from developing during the pregnancy. But many, many people develop varicosities as they get older due to the loss of collagen in the lower extremities. And though it would be nice to have some simple over-the-counter remedy, I'm not aware of any that are truly effective.